to pour the Spirit upon them, to minister deliverance to your life. In the mighty name of Jesus. And if you need prayer tonight, you need deliverance, you need healing, you were told to come back for prayer, and you can step forward and pray that prayer. Step forward, step forward, step forward and believe God. You are sick in your mom, you keep in pain, as you can step forward. We're going to pray with you, we're going to pray with you, we're going to pray with you. In the mighty name of Jesus. Rise and be healed in the name of Jesus. Mighty name of Jesus Christ. Come to a clean slate.
Spirit. The
lift your hand. The mighty name of it, lift your hand. Jesus, I say.
And anybody with this?
name of Jesus Christ. And the power of the Holy Ghost. Jesus' mighty name. Be loose and be free. Be loose and be free. Believe with all your heart. Be loose and be free. By the power of the mighty name of Jesus, every spell, every charm, every incantation, every work of witchcraft and sorcery be broken and come out.
Peluz, we're free in the mighty name of Jesus. Holy Ghost,
begin to move, begin to strengthen, begin to guide our spirit. Because we know you have not forsaken, you have not left. Oh God, you are with us to deliver and to show us the path that she should go and to receive this anointing in the mighty name of Jesus. By the power of the Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Believe. In the mighty name of Jesus.